पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो नमः। श्री कृष्ण चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद श्री अद्वैत गदाधर सरस्वती गौर भक्तवृंद। हरे कृष्णा कृष्ण कृष्ण हरे हरे, हरे राम 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 हरे हरे, हरे कृष्ण। वी रीडिंग फ्रॉम चैतन्य चरितमृत मध्यलीला 9th चैप्टर। चैतन्य महाप्रभु विजिट टू साउथ इंडियन पिलग्रिमेज। So yesterday we discussed that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, he arrived on his way back to Jagannath Puri. He again arrived to Vidyanagar on the bank of Godavari River, where Ramananda Rai was a governor. So when Ramananda Rai, he heard that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was coming, he was extremely happy. Text 319, Ramananda Rai Shuni Prabhur Agaman आनंदे आशिया कोईलो प्रभु शाह मिलान। रामानंद राय वाज सो हैप्पी टू हियर चैतन्य महाप्रभु अराइवल एंड ही केम एंड ही मेट चैतन्य महाप्रभु। दंडवत होइया पड़े चरण धरिया आलिंगन कोईल प्रभु तारे उठाइया। दंडवत होइया पड़े चरण धरिया, रामानंद राय फेल फ्लैट टू द लोटस फीट ऑफ चैतन्य महाप्रभु। आलिंगन कोई प्रभु तारे उठाए, चैतन्य महाप्रभु एम्ब्रेस्ड हिम। दुई जने प्रेमावेशे करेन क्रंदन प्रेमानंदे शिथिल होइलो दुहाकार मन। एंड बोथ रामानंद राय एंड चैतन्य महाप्रभु बोथ ऑफ देम स्टार्टेड टू यू नो क्राई बिकॉज ऑफ प्रेमावेश, बिकॉज ऑफ देयर एक्सटेटिक लव। प्रेमानंद शिथिल होइलो दुहाकार मन एंड बोथ ऑफ देयर माइंड slackened because of that love. Katakkhane dui jana sustira hoya nana ishta goshti kare ekatra boshiya. So after some time, both of them, they came back to their senses and they started to discuss different subjects of special matter. Tirtha yatra katha prabhu sakala kohila करना अमृत ब्रह्म संहिता दुई पुथी दिला। देन चैतन्य महाप्रभु ही ब्रीफली डिस्क्राइब हिज होल ट्रिप फायर ही एक्चुअली विजिटेड ऑल द प्लेसेस एंड करना अमृत ब्रह्म संहिता दस टू बुक यू रिमेंबर चैतन्य महाप्रभु कलेक्टेड ही गेव इट टू रामानंद राय। हाउ डिड चैतन्य महाप्रभु फाइंड द करना अमृत बुक व्हिच प्लेस यू रिमेंबर and higher did Chaitanya Mahaprabhu get Brahma Sangeeta? Anyone? We discussed, isn't it?
Hare Krishna Prabhu.
Yes.
This Krishna Karnamrita book in that Brahmana community he found.
Where? Which place?
महाराष्ट्र
might be Pandharpur.
Chaitanya Brahma Sangeeta he found in Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Payaswini River. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was taking bath on the bank of Payaswini River. Payaswini River is in Kerala. You remember Chaitanya Mahaprabhu visited Kerala? So that time Chaitanya Mahaprabhu found that 5th chapter of Brahma Sangeeta and he collected that before going to Udupi. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu went to that place. And Krishna Karnamrita where? That Brahman. Those Brahmanas they are discussing Krishna Karnamrita. I think it's near Rameshwaram. Anyway, so this way Chaitanya Mahaprabhu collected those two books and he gave those two copies to Ramananda Rai. Prabhu kahe tumi jei siddhanta kahile ei dui puthi sei shab sakshi dile. Now Chaitanya Mahaprabhu what he is saying, Ramananda Rai whatever whatever you know lessons you taught me, whatever you know point you discussed with me previously, those two points has been very clearly mentioned in these two books. That means your points are actually authorized by these two books of scripture. Rayer ananda hoilo pustak paiya prabhu saha aashra dilo rakhilo likhiya, and Ramananda Rai was so happy to receive you know those two books. Prabhu saha aashra dilo rakhilo likhiya, and he released the content of those two books, and then he made a copy of each. Now you remember, you know, someone asked earlier that how you know who recorded Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's you know visit of South India in Chaitanya Charitamrita, because Krishna Das Govardhan came later. But here previous verse, you remember Chaitanya Mahaprabhu described his whole trip to Ramananda Rai, and then Ramananda Rai you know met all the six Goswamis in Jagannath Puri. So that's how you know it's on. Goshai Aila Grame Hoila Kolahal Prabhu Ke Dekhitalo Aila Shakhal. And that village Chaitanya Mahaprabhu already visited before. Now that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came, all the villagers heard, everyone came to see Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Lok dekhi Ramananda gela nijo ghare madhyanne uthila prabhu bhiksha koribare. Lok dekhi Ramananda gela nijo ghare, and Chaitanya Ramananda Rai, he went to his home and he took Chaitanya Mahaprabhu to his home, and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu took lunch. रात्रि काले राहि पुनः कोइलो आगमन दुई जने कृष्ण कथा कोइलो जागरण. सो नाइट एट नाइट द चैतन्य महाप्रभु रामानंद राय दे स्टार्टेड द डिस्कशन ऑफ कृष्ण कथा. सो होल नाइट दे फास्ट बाय डिस्कसिंग कृष्ण कथा. दुई जने कृष्ण कथा कहे रात्रि दिने परम आनंद गेलो पांच सात दिने, एंड देन दिस वे डे एंड नाइट चैतन्य महाप्रभु रामानंद राय दे आर सिंपली डिस्कसिंग कृष्ण कथा. परम आनंद गेलो पांच सात दिने, एंड फाइव सेवन डेज दिस वे दे स्पेंड. रामानंद कहे प्रभु तुम्हार आज्ञा पाइया राजा के लिखिलो आमी विनय करिया. रामानंद राय सेड महाप्रभु हाइन यू नो तुम्हार आज्ञा पाई हाइन यू गिव मी ऑर्डर देन आई रोट टू द किंग अबाउट योर ऑर्डर. व्हाट वाज द ऑर्डर ऑफ रामानंद राय, व्हाट वाज द ऑर्डर टू रामानंद राय बाय चैतन्य महाप्रभु.
जगन्नाथपुरी.
Now, so you may also have to quit your job. But before quitting, write letter to your boss, see your manager. Don't come without informing your boss. Then they will blame ISKCON, you know. So Ramananda Rai said, Mahaprabhu, upon receiving your instruction, I wrote a letter to King with humble, you know, with humility. And then I told him that I want to quit the job. Raja more agga dilo nila chale jaite chali bar udyogami lagi achi korite. And then fortunately the king gave me permission to go to Jagannath Puri, and I am also preparing to join. Prabhu kahe etha mor enimitte agamon tuma loiya nila chale koribo gamon. See? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu saying, now you remember, no, I was also even you know I was also surprised why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu again went to Vidyanagar on his way back. Now Chaitanya Mahaprabhu saying, actually I came here Ramananda so that I can take you to Nilachal with me, along with me. I don't want to take chance any, you know. So sometimes devotees, the preacher, Vaishnavas, they'll tell you, please come. Let's go. if you come alone, then you may change your mind anytime, you know. So better to go with Vaishnavas. So I remember, you know, one of my friend, actually a friend means I mean familiar, you know, not so close, but he was kind of friendly. So we both, you know, decided that I was waiting for my final exam, and then after that, you know, I decided, okay, we'll go to Vrindavan, and we both made plan, we'll go together. We booked the bus ticket, you know, we booked the bus ticket earlier. So this day, okay, we'll live, spend in a Bengal customizer, like, you know, like Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, left at night, midnight. So something customizer, we also booked midnight bus, you know, overnight. So I thought, you know, leave, you know. So I just finished all my whatever things were there pending. By that day, I finished everything. And I didn't inform anyone. And nor he informed, you know, he was all supposed to end. And then I received in the morning, that day morning, I received one call from him. He says, you know, bro, he says, oh, actually, I thought to come, but actually, you know, I think, you know, I can't come. Because my father is a little sick, so I can't come, you know. I'll come next week. So it's okay. So I came to Vrindavan. Next week, you know, and he was supposed to come. He made a plan. Just 1 week, you know, he postponed. That day only his father had a heart attack. And he could not come. Of course, he was determined, you know. So he could come, you know, after, you know, I think 7-8 months he came to temple, joint temple. So basically he's in America now. So basically, yeah. So like, you know, that's why sometimes it's good to join with friends or devotees together. If you make plan alone, then, you know, you fail to follow the plan maybe sometime. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu said, I came here again just to take you with me to Jagannath Puri. Then Ramananda Rai was so happy by hearing from Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Rai kahe Prabhu aage chala nila chale mor sange hati goda shunna kola hale. Ramananda Rai said, Mahaprabhu, you go alone. I will follow you because, you know, I am governor, so many horses, elephants, soldiers, they will follow me and they will create noise, you know, it will disturb you. So you go ahead, I will follow you. Dindashe iha shabar kori samadhan tomar pache pache ami koribo payan. Give me a few days, you know, 8-10 days, then I will definitely join you in Jagannath Puri without any delay. I'll just, you know, finish my pending business and everything. So this is also another thing Ramananda Rai is saying. Those who want to join, don't keep anything pending, you know. Your due, your, you know, bank balance, your family affairs, finish everything before joining. Otherwise, they will disturb you, keep on disturbing you. So finish material business before joining. Dindashe iha shabar kori samadhan tomar pache pache ami koriba prayan. So I'll just, you know, finish all my material business and I'll come soon. Tabe Mahaprabhu tare ashite agga diya nila chale chalele prabhu anandita hoya. Then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu started, departed for Jagannath Puri. Jai pathe purve prabhu koila agavan shei pathe chalila dekhi sarab vishnavgan. And Chaitanya Mahaprabhu followed the same route from which he came earlier. So, and then he was, you remember when he was traveling, he made all villages into devotees. So now Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, first meeting, you know, they became devotees, all the villagers. And now, second time, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, everyone became full devotees and they are offering obeisances. They're so happy to see Chaitanya Mahaprabhu again. So, see, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is so wonderful, you know. He just, you know, and Chaitanya made sure that Ramananda Rai, you know, is coming. That's why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu followed him up, you know, even later on. So that's why, you know, if we preach, we have to, you know, keep on tracking or keep on following up devotees, you know. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, see, just to, you know, make sure, confirm Ramananda Rai is coming or not, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu again came all the way to Vrindavan, you know. So for one person, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu took so much. So that shows, you know, we have to take care of devotees so nicely. Then only they will come forward, they will dedicate their life fully. Jahajai loko uthe haridhvani kari dekhe anandita-man hoila gora hari. Wherever Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is going on the, his way back, everywhere people are doing haridhvani, chanting the holy name of the Lord. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is very happy by seeing that. Alalanathe ashi krishna dashe pathailo nityananda adi nija gane bolailo. And then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came to Alalnath. So remember, kind of not like Chaitanya Mahaprabhu journey, our journey also. Huh? We started from Alarnath, remember? Long back, eh? I think, you know, I think almost two weeks back, you know. I think more than 2 weeks back. You remember? Sarvabhuma fell unconscious and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu even didn't, you know, look at him, and we discussed Vaishnav. A Vaishnav is like, you know, thunderbolt, at the same time he's like copter, like a rose petal. So from there, you know, we started Chaitanya Mahaprabhu South India trip. Now we are also coming back to Jagannath Puri. Yeah? So virtual trip. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came back to Alarnath, which is, you know, just outside of, you know, Jagannath Puri. And there, you know, he sent Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's Krishnadas. You remember Kala Krishnadas, who was traveling all the way, to call Nityananda Prabhu and other personal associates to go to Jagannath Puri quickly, bring, inform all of them that I have arrived, Bilachal. Prabhur Agamana Shuni Nityananda Rai Uthiya Chalila Prame Thiyo Nahi Pai. Nityananda, as soon as he heard Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came back to Jagannath Puri, he was so happy. And he's saying that, you know, he went to receive Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. He immediately got up and he started to almost run. And he's saying, Theon nahi pai. He was so impatient to see Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Jagadananda Damodar Pandit Mukunda Nachiya Chalila Dehe Nadhare Ananda. So Jagadananda Pandit, Damodar Pandit, Mukunda, everyone, you know, they are you know, going towards, you know, Alalnath, dancing, they're dancing, dancing and going to see Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. So happy that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu come. See, this is, and we'll also develop love for Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. We'll feel so much happiness when you'll see Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and Nityananda Prabhu, that, you know, he is here to give his darshan to us. So, and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has to give us a darshan, and that day will be real bliss. We'll dance and singing, dancing will go to meet Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. And this is the success of our, that will be the success of our devotional life. Gopinath, Acharya, Chali, okay. Before going there, just now, these characters we discussed in the beginning, all the characters, just to recap. Who was Jagadananda Pandit? Jagadananda Pandit.
Harikshapo. So Jagadananda Pandit, who bring the oil, Satyabhama, who bring the oil and for the massage.
Made bed. Yeah, bed for. Okay.
And make bed as.
Yeah, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu broke. No, I mean, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu didn't accept it. He broke that oil pot. And who was Damodar Pandit?
Who used to correct Chaitanya Mahaprabhu? Once he corrected.
Yeah, tried to correct.
Yes.
When
Mahaprabhu meets a boy of widow, that time Damodar Pandit said, Mahaprabhu, please, you should not meet a boy because people will may think wrong.
Okay. And then who was Mukunda? And tell.
Mukunda Prabhu accompanied Mahaprabhu from Advaita Acharya Shantipur to Jagannath Puri, and he used to sing for Mahaprabhu.
Mukunda was Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's childhood friend. Remember, I never knew my Pandit used to. Mukunda was very kind of, you know, you can say devotional. He used to recite in Radha Krishna's first time. And I have a Nimai Pandit. He used to do argument, a scholarly argument. And by saying Nimai Pandit, Mukunda used to take another route. He never used to confront Nimai Pandit. And he used to tell Nimai, why are you wasting your time? You should become a devotee, Mukunda, you know. So then, you know, Mukunda first time come, you know, when, you know, in Mahaprakash Lila, when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu assumed the form of a devotee, Lord. So, in Sivas Thakur's house, so different devotees, they saw him different form, like Vishnu, Ramchandra, comes on Nrisimha Dev. So, and Mukund, everyone came to see Chaitanya Mahaprabhu in his original supreme form. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, he restricted Mukunda. He says, "I will not give you darshan, Mukunda." So Mukunda was waiting outside the door of, outside of that house. He was crying. He was crying. And then when he was crying, then devotees, they point to told that Mahaprabhu, "Mukunda is very sad because you told he will not give you darshan." Mukunda says, "If you don't give you darshan, he will go to the river Ganga and he will drown and he will give up his life. He does not want to maintain his body if you can't give you darshan." And he is crying outside. And then Mukunda, then again, second time he asked, he sent a one, he request one devotee, "Go and ask Mahaprabhu, when shall I see his form?" And then Mahaprabhu replied, put that in a messenger. Mahaprabhu said, "After crores of births, he will be able to see me. How many crores of births Mukunda will be able to see me?" And hearing this, Mukunda became so happy. Although he was crying, he was dancing outside the home of Shiva Thakur. So, wow, so nice. At least after 1 crore births, I will get the darshan of Mahaprabhu. I am so fortunate. Only 1 crore births. It's not so big, you know. But at least I will get darshan. There are many people, they will not get mercy of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. I will get mercy after 1 crore births. So, no problem. So, I can, wait for 1 crore births to see Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. And when he Chaitanya Mahaprabhu heard this, Chaitanya was so happy that Chaitanya Mahaprabhu says that, "Mukunda, you have already crossed 1 crore birth this moment. So your 1 crore birth is finished right now. So you can take my darshan." So,
Like as many as leaves were there in that tree, so that
yeah.
leaves immediately fell down.
Yeah, when Garuda came on that tree, like cobbler and Narad Muni. So it's almost something like that, you know. So Mukunda was so happy, So this is actually great devotee Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. He was kind of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's, childhood friend. And anyway, so there are many description in about Mukunda, He was very nice singer actually, Mukunda, and poet, So Mukunda and Basudeva, Mukunda Datta and Basudeva Datta. So these two, they are in previous life in Krishna's person, they are Madhukanta and Madhubrata, two singers who used to sing for the pleasure of Radha and Krishna, Radharani and Krishna. So Mukunda Datta also, he used to give pleasure by reciting verses from Srimad Bhagavatam for Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Very beautifully he used to recite. So that is Mukunda Datta. So, and then Gopinath Acharya Chalila Anandita Hoya Prabhure Milele Shabe Pothe Lagbhai. And then Gopinath Acharya, you remember, Sarvam Bhattacharya's brother-in-law, he also went to see Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. And in between on the way he met Prabhu Premaveshe Shabai Koilo Alingana Premaveshe Shabe Kare Ananda Krandan. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu embraced all the devotees and everyone started to cry out of their love. Sarvabhauma Bhattacharya Anande Chalilo Samudre Tiryashi Prabhu Milele Sarvam Bhattacharya started towards Alarnath and he met Chaitanya Mahaprabhu on his way on the bank of ocean. Sarvabhauma Mahaprabhu Padela Charane Prabhu Tare Uthaiya Koilo Alingan Sarvam Bhattacharya. As soon as he saw Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, he fell to the lotus feet of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Mahaprabhu embraced Sarvabhauma Bhattacharya. Premaveshe Sarvabhauma Kurila Rodane Shaba Shange Aila Prabhu Ishwara Darshane. And everyone with along with all the devotees, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came to see Lord Jagannath. Jagannath Darshana Prema Vishnu Koilo Kampashida Pulakashute Sharira Vashilo. Jagannath Darshan Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. He had the darshan of Lord Jagannath and with ecstatic symptom, compassion, pulakashu, sharira bhashya manifested on his body. Bahunritya gita kaila prema vishta hoya panda pala aila sabe mala prasad loya. So bahunritya nritya gita Chaitanya Mahaprabhu did a lot of dancing, chanting, and all the pandas, they came with flowers and mala. Mala prasad paya prabhu sustira hoila jagannath shevaksha ananda milala. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu became very happy to receive this garland and prasad, and all the servant of Lord Jagannath, they became very happy. Kashi Mishra Ashi Prabhur Kodila Charane Manna Kuri Prabhutare Koilo Alingane. Kashi Mishra, he fell to the lotus feet of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu respected him, and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu embraced him. Who was Kashi Mishra?
Head Pujari.
Head Pujari of head Panda of Jagannath Mishra temple, and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was staying at his home only. Radha Kanta Mot today, present day. Prabhu Loya Sarva Bhoma Nija Ghare Gila More Ghare Vikshavali Nimantrana Koila Sarva Bhattacharya, and took Chaitanya Mahaprabhu at his home, and he says, Mahaprabhu, today you have to take prasadam at my home. Dibba Maha Prasad Aneko Anila Pitha Pana Adi Jagan Nataje Khailo, all the transcendental food items he brought from Jagannath temple, milk, you know, sweet items, everything. Madhanna Kurila Prabhu Nijaganaloya Sarva Bhuma Gariviksha Kurilo Ashiya, and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, he took prasadam, and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, he went to Sarvam Bhattacharya house with all his associates. Viksha Karaya Tare Karailo Sayan Apane Sarva Bhuma Kare Padasambahan, and after prasadam, Kurila Shayan, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu took some, you know, rest, and Sarvabhauma Bhattacharya himself, he was massaging Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's feet. Can you imagine? That Sarvabhauma, who wasn't believing Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is Supreme Lord, was the head of a kind of Mayavadi, he was the greatest scholar. He is now serving Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's lotus feet. Prabhu Tare Pathailo Bhojana Kurite Shai Ratri Tar Ghare Rahila Tar Prite. And then Prabhu Tare Pathailo Bhojana Korite. I was remembering one thing. Anyway, I'll tell you later. It's going live now. Prabhu Tare Pathailo Bhojana Korite Shai Ratri Tar Ghare Rohila Tar Prite. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu then sent Sarvabhauma, who was giving him massage, to go for lunch. Prasad. And that night Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was spent in Sarvabhauma Bhattacharya's house. Sarvabhauma Sange Are Loya Nijagan Tirtha Yatra Kathao Kohi Kohila Jagaran Kohila. And with Sarvabhauma Bhattacharya and all of the devotees, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, he just narrated all his, you know, Tirtha Yatra. Prabhu Kahe Ata Tirtha Kohilo Pariyatan Tumashama Vaishnav Na Dekhilo Akajan Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Although I visited so many Tirthas, but I could not find a Vaishnava like you all. You all are so wonderful Vaishnava. Akraman Andrai Bohushukadila Bhatta Kai Elagi Milite Kohilo. Only except Ramanandarai. On my journey, only Ramanandarai, only one person who gave me some happiness with his association. Therefore, Bhatta Sarvam Bhattacharya, he said, you know, therefore actually Mahaprabhu, I knew. Therefore, I told you, you know, to meet him, Ramanandarai. Tirthajatra Pathai Kohilu Shamapan Shankhete Kohilu Bistar and Najai Varanan. So I have just told you, but Tirthajatra Shankhete Kohilu Bistar and Najai Varanan. So briefly I tell you, it's not possible to discuss whole. It's very vivid. Ananta Chaitanya Lila Kohita Najani Lobhe Lajja Hayatar Korit Tanatani. This is very nice. Krishna story, as Goswami is saying. Ananta Chaitanya Lila, Mahaprabhu's Lilas are unlimited. Kohita Najani. I don't have any power to explain, describe. Lobhe Lajja Hayatar Korit Tanatani. But I am greedy. Lobe. To explain, to describe Chaitanya Mahaprabhu first time. And lodja khaya, therefore, you know, I give up my shame. I become shameless. shameless because it's difficult for me to explain. But at the same time, I have greed. So I become shameless. And then still I am just Tanatani means, you know, Tanatani is not exactly here saying some item, but Tanatani means, you know, rasti ko leke khichna idhar udhar. Jo bahar nahi nikalte kuch cheez ko tana. So I am trying to just, you know, discuss Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Prabhu Tirtha Yatra Katha Shune Jai Jan Chaitanya Charane Pai Gadha Premadan. Now Krishna Chaitanya Goswami is saying, anyone who hears Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's visit to holy places, what will happen to him? Chaitanya Charane Pai Gadha Premadan. They will attain Gadha means very deep love to the lotus feet of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. See? So you completed, huh? You will definitely get. Why? Why you will all get? Not that you all have heard this, but because Krishnadas Gaurav Goswami is saying. He is a devotee of Krishna. So if devotee says something, Krishna fulfills that. Isn't that it? Kunteya Pratijani Name Bhakta Pranashati. Krishna says, whatever my devotee will say, I will fulfill. So this he said, Krishna will fulfill. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu fulfill. So my devotee said that, you know, they will develop deep loving, you know, love at my lotus feet. They will definitely. Chaitanya Charitra Shuna Shraddha Bhakti Kori Matsurija Sadiya Mukhe Bala Hari Hari. Okay, you can repeat. Chaitanya Charitra Shuna Shraddha Bhakti Kori
Chaitanya Charitra Shuna Shraddha Bhakti Kori
Matsurija Hariya Mukhe Bala Hari Hari
Matsurija Chaitanya Bolo Hari Hari.
Chaitanya Charitra, therefore saying, please listen Chaitanya Charita Amrita Shraddha Bhakti Kori, faith and devotion, two things. Mastery chhadiya mukhe bala hari hari. Give up envy and simply chant holy name of the Lord. Ei koli kale ar nahi kono dharma Vaishnav Vaishnav Shastra ei kahe marama. In Kali Yuga there is no other dharma, only Vaishnav and Vaishnav Shastra. Nothing else, these two. So what is Vaishnav Shastra? Chaitanya Charitamrita. And who is greatest Vaishnav? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Chaitanya Chandra Lila Agadha Gambhir Pravesha Kurite Nari Sparshirahiti. I think Chaitanya Mahaprabhu first time said Agadha. Agadha means unfathomable. And Gambhir, very, very Gambhir. Chaitanya first time said very deep. Pravesha Kurite Nari Sparshirahiti. It's kind of ocean. But I can't enter into the ocean. What I can do, I am simply touching the bank of the ocean. Chaitanya Charitra Shraddhaya Shune Jai Jan Jate Ko Vichare Tata Pai Pramadhan. Whoever listens Chaitanya Charitra with great faith, Jate Ko Vichare Tata Pai Pramadhan. Analytically studying them, the more one attains the ecstatic riches of love of Godhead. Shri Rupa Raghunath Padajarvas Chaitanya Charitamrita Kahe Krishna Das. So, praying to the lotus feet of Rupa and Raghunath, Krishna Das is narrating Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's first time. So, this is the end of ninth chapter of Madhya Lila. So, that's how this chapter ends, and next chapter will start. 10th chapter of Chaitanya Charitamrita, Madhya Lila. 10th chapter will discuss when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came back, how King Pratap Rudra, he became devotee, he wanted to meet Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, and thus he became devotee. So here, 10th chapter, another 15 chapters left of Chaitanya Charitamrita. So it will take, you know, few months, half year to complete Chaitanya Charitamrita. Okay, Hare Krishna, Shila Prabhupada ki jai.